for tiny miracles. 7-year-old superheroes. For the unwanted, the unexpected. For beautiful warriors. Neighborhood quarterbacks. And family treasures. You. In these moments, you're why we exist. For 85 years and counting, St. John has been by your side. Through every ache, pain, emergency, checkup, celebration, challenge, and triumph. We're your partner in health. We belong to you. We're here for you. We are St. John.
Fowler Toyota of Tulsa and the Downtown Y have teamed up to bring you free fitness classes on the Guthrie Green. For more information, visit GuthrieGreen.com/events.
Tulsa was down, 18,000 jobs lost, but we put Dewey, Bartlett to work to build it back up, cutting government waste and standing up to unions, pulling the city out of financial crisis, adding more police beats, reducing violent crime, partnering with churches to help our youth. With Dewey, we've added 9,000 jobs. He won't quit taking Tulsa back to the top. Dewey is getting it done. Dewey Bartlett for mayor.
You see the reports.
A coach at one Oklahoma high school is accused of having sex with a student.
But other schools and even the state board often don't.
And this is not the first time he's been in trouble with the law.
Six investigates tonight at 10.
Gabriel.